God is the God of hope, God's the God of patience, and God is the God of encouragement. You see, not only is this his character, but he really has a corner on these things. When it comes to encouragement, patience, a dispenser of true hope, well, God, he's the tip of the spear, the cream of the crop. He is the best and lasting source of all that's good in this world. You see, in Romans 15, Paul shares with us, may God, who gives patience and encouragement, may he help you to live in complete harmony with each other, as is fitting for followers of Christ Jesus. And in verse 13, he says, God, who's the source of hope, will fill you completely with joy and peace because you trust him. And then you will overflow with confident hope through the power of the Holy Spirit. You see, this is who God is. God is the God of hope, the God of patience, the God of encouragement. And I want to ask you to consider something with me this morning. Very simply, who has your heart? Who has your ear? Who are you listening to for your source of truth? You see, we live in a day where there's a lot of information, a lot of voices, and honestly, a lot of preachers. You know, not in the religious or the church sense, but through a news media outlet, social media platform, or a certain political, athletic, or social media influencer, everyone is preaching. Everyone is pointing to and saying something. So here's my encouragement to you this morning. No one but God has the corner on hope, patience, and encouragement. Look to him, trust him, spend time with him, for he's the God of hope, the God of patience, and the God of encouragement.